クリスタルの力をその身に宿せばか。海王モントを倒し、世界を恐るべき破滅から救う一助になれるのならば、私はそれで本望です。私が皆の希望ならば、ここで立ち止まることはできない。この命は未来のために。行くぞ。うぬぼれるつもりはないが、ようやく私の剣技に体がついてきてくれる。やっ、希望を託して。
Hello, welcome back to PST Channel. Finally, we got what we has been asking for, a new OP tank for Wind Element. It has been long that player required to play with Butcher group only.Because Joom does not perform her low well anymore. Strangely enough, how she used to be one of the strongest tank in the past. Her upgrade so far is just worse in compared to other units. Galio has very high HP and his agility is so high for a tank. If equipped with his unique passive, then he could become one of the fastest tank in the game.His overall resistance are also good, allow the char too, especially magic resistance where he is most excel at. He's still weak to missile again, so I guess that missile meta is not end with Ashen Link, but more person will appear. His element resist is 50 toward both sleep and slow. This is like case where you get a unit with twice 50. Not to mention that an addition of poison less 10, which is still positive value.He also has no minus element so far. His main passive with head is a must. Other than that, main general choice would be his unique with agility and move. However, there may be a case where he approach too fast too, so Gimmore passive are still interesting choice. Dalio has a counter heal that each proc would heal his HP back by 20%. This healing could improve with his healing boost. This makes him quite difficult to take down by no reaction box unit. This is the first priority buff. It is so strong against meta magic in any possible way. He got 7500 HP barrier for magic, 35% soul AoE reduction for all kind of damage.He get 4 turn barrier seal upon hit on himself, and also generate aura for allies. Note, the aura does not apply to himself, but only allies unit within 4 length from him. Therefore, it's recommend to have poison resist trust stone for himself. The second buff give him auto rewind and physical protection for enemy who lack reaction box. It has half chance to cut physical damage by 30%.Therefore, Dalio is still viable physical tanks against enemy who lack reaction box left. Triple Drain is 3 hit AoE sure hit, and absorb 50% HP back to him. It also grant him 40 HPR for hit, and he also heal 1 unit for 25% HP. This can either target himself or friend. This is his best attack skill that you want him to spam it.However, there is only 3 count, so you probably have to consider the list of him running out of attacks if you turn off other skills. Duel Release is his multi-target ST attack that remove protect, shell, and deal damage to 2 targets. It will have higher priority than Triple Drain if 2 enemies are not right next to each other, so you may consider turn it off in some case.Magical Pizza, pierce 2 enemy and reduce their breath for 3 turns. This is higher damage ST attack skill, so it's likely that he would prioritize this skill unless enemy is higher ST resist. I recommend you turn this skill off. This is his basic attack skill that he gonna use it only when he run out of skills. It is very good 70 healing down debuff on enemy too. Sadly,He will likely never use this skill on early game, even against healer team. Debuff healing is not benefit in late game situation, so it's likely just his last choice if you disable all other skills. The limited burst is Dalio's strongest attack, So he will likely use it first, which also boosts a big chunk of his last pen and crit evade. I don't want to turn this skill off because the chance to berserk enemy is always good. Dalio Thrust Mastery is similar to Vika TMR but it's shell and silent version. Dalio Sword gives last pen, SPR pen, and ST Lysis. But in my opinion, the UR Katana that you obtain from Legendary Lilic Quest is better because that one gives agility 10% and human Lysis. Dalio is very solid tank with all these kits available, but despite he isn't like previous gen unit who has stacked on high ST and AoE Lysis, you can still build him into capable tank using other resources as you can see in this summarized picture. Having him on your team reduce value of opponent magic user to almost minimum. He's considered SSS tier tank against magic and still an S tier tank against physical. So I consider him SS tier for me. His kits mostly rely on HP healing, so rising his reincarnation will definitely affect him more than normal. Dalio is Katana user, but his most compatible VC is Culmination, since the other two of his team is likely to be physical unit down. If you get his holo VC, then it might work as sub instead in this setup. In global, I see Obelon 5 unit, but I don't think Dalio plus Obelon will win against Water Glacella plus A2, since they both weak to their respective element. His Esper recommendation is Great Demon and Dark Golem. This depends if you value AoE less or human lysis more. Either work well anyway. Dalio Thruststone is suggestion as follow to fill in what he lacked. Dalio is very capable tank who offers great aura support. He's the best against magical, but still bearable against physical. Dalio can also heal himself or your team for a good amount. And the aura comes with great choice of element resistance on the team too. However, silent makes him unable to use skill. Healing down will make his important tool cut down. And reaction down will render him helpless against physical attacks, since he definitely relies on two reaction to help. In this video, we will show Dalio and Vin Veritas pairing with either Glacella or Zidane. They each provide their own good choice of kit for different cases. The initial two lack barrier destroy, college removal, and healing down. They also lack accuracy, so Glacella could make up for accuracy and college removal, whereas Zidane could make up for the barrier destroy and healing down. In this video, you will see them compare side by side with both reincarnation at zero.
ここで立ち止まることはできない。この戦場に何が。しっかり見せて。私たちの戦いに。全力でぶつかる。全ての魔力を任せろ。
これでどう？
なた方はここも倒れるし。
ありがとう。行くぞ。助け合いだ。
そのままに
守ってみせる。
今助ける。
いいね。
逃げるなら今のうちだぜ。
私が目立つ前ならばここで立ち止まることはできない。
何度やってきているか。
逃げるなら今のうちだぜ。
一緒ならやりません。
私が皆さんに言ったのここで立ち止まることはできない。
山の中で体がついてくる。避難達成または死ね。
まとめてかかってきて。
全ての魔力
やるぞ。
命が惜しくないようだな。
力を
感謝する。君は無理だ。
やらせるか。
クリスタルの加護。
おら、
これは最強の目だ。進化しない。私が始末する。
立ち止まることはできない。
この戦場に何が。
しっかり。
ありがとう。
じっくり見せてもら
う。
しなさいよ。
クリスタルの加護。
魔力。
Dario is really recommend choice to get for long term due to his aura function. However, despite being strong right now, I fear that Ash King might be an element who will bring this comp down easily. If you have enjoyed this content, please show your support by liking and subscribing. Additionally, if you're interested, I have other social media platforms you can follow. We have Discord for War of the Vision 2 if you would like to discuss about the game. Join us as we embark on our new adventure together. Until next time!